guess what I'm doing early in the morning. Started cleaning the panniers. So like you guys see, I'm a bit of a cleanliness freak. So as you guys see, this is a mud or silt collected everywhere. So here as well. So if you can see, here. So the time is around 7:45. I just happened to wake up and then thought I might as well do it. I don't know why I'm doing it early in the morning, but just felt like doing. Let's start off. Let's see how the end result is. If it's looking very nice, well and good. If it's not, also it will be a bit more clean. After cleaning all this, I'm planning to put some WD-40 spray. There are some locks which are a bit tight, so obviously because of the wear and tear, so I'll just spray in some WD-40 in every nook and corner so that it functions a bit more well. From one side, if I do want to change the panniers wrap, which is black, if I do want to change it, I can. But it seems to look in a good condition as of now. But yeah, if you wanted to look very good, like the one which is wrapped on the new GSA panniers, then I might have to do. But this I feel is still holding on well. So let's see, once I happen to clean and if it still looks a bit untidy, maybe I'll change it. If not, I'll let it be. Again, Sriman has done. Why change it? Those are much easier than these nook and corners. You'll have to get into it in more detail and then do it, but still it's like a satisfying job once you happen to finish it. So as of now, I'm not using any soap or anything as such. I'm just trying to take out the dirt as much as possible with just plain water. Maybe if it's needed, then I can put in some liquid solution or something. Alright, I've cleaned the top part. This is the bottom part now. So ideally it looked like this all throughout. I've done some pretty decent job is what I feel. So let's see. I'm almost done with one pannier. It took me around 30 minutes. Once everything is ready, I'll put some polish. Let's see how it turns up. I'm done cleaning with the panniers. I've cleaned every nook and corner with a toothbrush. Wiped it with a wet cloth. Applied soap wherever there are oil or grease collected. So it's more or less clean now. Applying some polish for the plastic panels, basically for the overall pannier. So once I do, maybe it will look even better. This is the max I can do, or the max it can be clean. I'll just show you the pannier before, how it looks. Most of the dirt were collected here, here, and again in these corners, and now it's looking like this. I've more or less rubbed off everything, and the best part is this. I feel this is almost brand new now. I started off in the morning and it is late afternoon now. When I cleaned all the nooks and corners, the dust kept on coming out. It was a bit time consuming, but the end result is so satisfying. You guys see the end result. There was a power cut just now as I finished. So if you guys like this video for whatever reason, please hit the like button and do not forget to hit the subscribe button as well. Take care and stay safe. Bye bye.